stand there, what he's gonna come when he's gonna wake
this
up.
So if you just hold your arm like this. Bring your arm down a little bit so he doesn't jump while you're
young. Oh boy, buddy. You know what I'm saying? Good boy. Good boy.
Now you can imagine if he doesn't have a bite suit on right now. I've never seen too many bad guys trying to pull the other way. Usually they're screaming for dear life, and it's a good tool. It's not the end all be all tool. How's it going?
Oh, it's great. Yeah, this is great. I haven't been introduced, so this is quite different.
So basically, in a nutshell, they know the difference between a bad guy and a good guy, and this is all training and fun for them. So and. Sir is very nice to take a bite, but I've been on the other end when you don't have any guard arms on, and trust me, it hurts a lot. So, thank you so much.
This is like almost like Kevlar.
Pretty much, yeah.
That's really, really strong.
So. We have pants that we use as well, and then you're fully protected, but they cut maybe a little sense of danger, just a little bit, right? So, it's all good.
Yes.
That's it, Nacho. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.